the Western Final. And the Oklahoma City Thunder up 3-1, looking to close it out to make it to the finals for the first time since back in 2012. The Warriors hoping to take this series back to Oklahoma City is what Steve Kerr is looking for this evening. As we check out the starting lineup for the Thunder, Kevin Durant averaging 28 a game in this series. Andre Robertson with a career night in game four. Russell Westbrook with a triple-double Tuesday night. He's averaging 27 a game in this series. The Warriors, to succeed, must get Draymond Green back to playing his game. Klay Thompson had that explosive 19-point himself offensively, although he and Steve Kerr insist he is okay physically. Here's Thompson with the step on Robertson. They swing it. Barnes, yes! And then poured in the 19 in the third quarter.
Westbrook just told Durant, go, let's play quick, quit playing around.
And Durant able to lackluster performances. Oh, Durant probably should have been called for a pump. Robertson, oh, he's feeling it. Steven Adams fall for that other foul. Oh, beautifully guarded. Curry lobs to Bogut, who's able to one-hand it home. Adams. Draymond Green defending against Russell Westbrook. Westbrook is deep. Rejected by Green. Curry fires one off.
That's it. Gonna have to calm down, get better shots.
Durant switches off to Curry. Thompson spinning his way on Waiters and score. Curry defending on Waiters. Westbrook played by Thompson, who fires for three. We're seeing a different Draymond Green out here in the first quarter. Iguodala, yes. Put it off the backboard with Green at the other side. Here's Durant on a quick shot and hit.
On an Adams dunk, so congratulations, Reggie.
At Westbrook, Robertson again left alone and takes advantage. But is a three-point shooting specialist during the course of his career. Nice pass. And Thompson with the fifth. Waiters played by Thompson. Here's Foy off the fake on Livingston.
Great patience.
Here comes Durant. Bothered by Livingston. Able to recover.